Shalom and greetings. I am Yasuo Hayashi, Chairman and CEO of the Japan External Trade Organization, or JETRO. It is an honor for me to have this opportunity to extend my heartfelt congratulations on the 50th anniversary of the establishment of the Israel Export and the International Cooperation Institute, or IEICI. As you may already know, JETRO is a government-related organization that works to promote mutual trade and investment between Japan and the rest of the world, including Israel. JETRO and IEICI basically have the same function. Since the establishment of our office in Tel Aviv in 1997, IEICI has been a vital partner for the office in its projects and activities. This year, JETRO also celebrates its 50th anniversary, which I think is a happy coincidence for our two organizations. I had the opportunity to speak with Prime Minister Olmert when he visited Japan this past February. We spoke about prospects for further development of Japan-Israel business ties, as well as the potential for tie-ups between the two countries in high-tech fields such as IT and biotechnology. Towards building deeper Japan-Israel economic ties, I believe that IEICI and JETRO have significant roles to play. My wish is that our two organizations continue enhancing our good partnership and celebrate together our centennials. Also, I truly hope for peace in Israel and the entire Middle East in the near future. Please again accept my warmest congratulations on IEICI's 50th anniversary. Toda rabah.